I believe that coming out helped me to tap into who I really am. So there's a, you know, there's a spirituality attached to that. And I'm quite sure that had I not come out, I wouldn't be the Premier of Ontario.